Large groups of people on ATVs and dirt bikes terrorizing pedestrians and drivers. I'm Mark Seagreaves. He's at Children's Hospital in Northwest D.C. now, where some riders recently took aim at an ambulance. Mark?
Yeah, good evening, Jim. A terrifying scene of an ambulance right here in front of Children's Hospital transporting a young child that was surrounded by those ATVs. We're used to seeing them on side streets, major roads, even the Beltway. But today, the U.S. Park Police told News 4 over the weekend they had an incident with more than 50 ATVs and dirt bikes riding up and down the grassy areas of the National Mall. This video was taken Sunday evening along Pennsylvania Avenue, just blocks from the U.S. Capitol.
I was waiting for my fiance to get out of work, and suddenly I heard all of the motorcycles, the ATVs, the motorbikes, all of that roar by.
U.S. Park Police say about the same for speeding down Pennsylvania Avenue, about 50 ATVs and dirt bikes were reported up and down the lawns along the Washington Monument.
This is our city, and it's not the image that I want the world to see for who we are.
Police have said it was a group on ATVs who shot and killed a young reporter in Southeast last year. Today, D.C. Police Chief Kathy Lanier confirmed a D.C. police officer was hit and dragged by an ATV over the weekend, and an ambulance transporting a young child was surrounded and stopped by ATV riders, one of whom opened the door to the ambulance and threatened the driver. Lanier said state, local, and federal police agencies have been working since last year to stop these groups of ATV and dirt bikes across the region.
There's been an ongoing investigation involving multiple jurisdictions. So we'll be with our partners tomorrow announcing the results of that ongoing investigation that's been going on for several months.
Now, while the laws on ATVs and dirt bikes differ from state to state, here in the district, they are illegal on the streets or on the sidewalks. Tomorrow, federal and state and local law enforcement will have a press conference. One of the things we expect to hear is they'll be asking for the public's help in reporting the sightings of these ATV gangs. One of the problems facing the police is the dilemma of whether or not to give pursuit when police engage these motorcycles. Doreen, back to you.
Mark Seagraves reporting. Thank